Hey there! I just finished building this guy and I'm right now in the process of painting him. And I filmed the whole process of building him. So I'm now figuring out which parts are interesting to share. And the first thing, besides the building tutorial I shared before, I thought I could share the sculpting of the scales on the miniature, because I had some questions about how I made those. So there's actually three different kinds of scales that I sculpted on here. You have the ones on the knees, so on an open surface, and then the one on a closed surface, which are here on the legs, which are in between things, and then I have the big ones on the cloak with the spine on there. Yeah, so I'll show all three of those in this video. I collected all the sculpting parts from all the footage that I had and put it in order, so you can see what I did and how I did it. Have fun, see you on the other side. We'll be right back. So that's it. I hope you saw something new. If you have any questions in the meantime, just let me know, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.